My name is Tasneem Gould. I moved to New Zealand 14 years ago from Bombay in India. I moved to Auckland primarily to get away from all the rush and bustle and stress of daily life in India. And it was great when we moved to Auckland, but after a while it wasn't doing it for me. I needed some place where I could actually raise a family. And so when I was pregnant with my first child, we decided to move to Christchurch. I work here at Orion Health. They've got offices in over 30 countries now across the globe, but they're still headquartered in New Zealand, which is fantastic for us because a lot of development and a lot of the stuff that drives the core product goes on here. We chose Christchurch because Christchurch is the second largest city in New Zealand, which means that it is not as massive as Auckland. It's not as busy, but it has everything that you need in a large city. You've got restaurants and cafes, places to go to, lots of events happening all the time, great schools, everything's really close by. And Christchurch is really lovely in its location because it's close to all the cool stuff that's happening up north, especially around Nelson and that, but also the mountains and Queenstown and all this sort of thing. So we just love the location. I actually think that this is a fantastic time to move to Christchurch. It's, I think, poised on just that edge of some really good growth. So the city is slowly coming back together. All these fantastic companies are coming back in, and it's starting to get more and more recognized as a place where you have excellence and innovation and growth and technology being quite key factors in the city. So I think that if you came in now, and you got a foothold and you started, you know, creating those networks and figuring out how you fit into the plan, in a few years when the city is actually taking off and everything's really buzzing, you'll be in such a good position. So I think it's a really good time to come to Christchurch right now.